Well, well. Impressive, Evelyn. Look at Randall Boggs now. You have lost, and you're now under Evelyn's control. Soon you and your friends will be slaves on this planet forever, and victory will be mine. Where are the others?
They're hiding inside the Axiom. So you haven't found them.
Circbots, get inside the Axiom and search for Randall's friends.
Evelyn, go back inside the ship. Do not come back out here until you have found them. Let's go.
We're finally going to win, Prospector. Yeah.
Wrong. Caution, alien. Caution, alien.
What?
Caution, alien.
Huh? What? What? Another one? How is that possible? How can there be another alien in the ship?
Perhaps another facehugger got in here before we took off. Okay, everyone, listen up. We have to fight.
What?
We need to destroy those Circ bots and the Omnidroids, and we need to defeat Evelyn Circ, and we need to free Randall and Gabby Gabby from being controlled, and we need to turn Otto back on, and we need to get our ship back. We need to turn the CDA against Evelyn.
But how?
Look, we must fight. And we must defeat Circ.
And we need to get off this planet.
Randall needs us. And so does Gabby Gabby.
So we have to help them. So... who's with me?
All right, let's do this.
Okay, let's split up. Halt!
Sorry. Come on, let's go! I think the coast is clear. Come on. Gabby! Gotta get these goggles off her.
Hold her.
I'm taking these off. What happened?
Gabby, you were being controlled by Evelyn.
I was?
Yes. And we're on Cirque's planet.
Is that bad?
Yes, very bad. Look, no time to explain. Come on. Grasshoppers. What are you fools waiting for?
Gabby, have you found them? Gabby!
Okay, this room is clear. Time to turn Otto back on.
Stop him, please.
Randall,
it's me,
Water Noobs. Water News. What the hell happened? Huh? Evelyn is the screen slaver. Yeah, I know. Mr. Waternoose, you saved me? Yes, you were being controlled by the screen slaver. Where are we? Well, we're on Cirque's planet.
What?
Oh no. Evelyn works for Evil Emperor Cirque. Evelyn turned the CDA against us.
She can't do that.
How are we gonna get them to work for us again? Okay, I have an idea. Attention, CDA! Evelyn Dever is an enemy, not us. She's the one who's been turning you against us. Evelyn Dever is using you. She works for Evil Emperor Cirque, and Cirque must be stopped.
What?
You're coming with us, ma'am. Going somewhere? Mm.
Evelyn. It looks like you're outnumbered. Zerg's plan has failed, and we're leaving this planet.
Finish her. Another xenomorph. How is that possible?
Another face hugger got inside the ship, I guess.
Evelyn's escaping. Stop her. What is going on in there?
Randall and Gabby Gabby are not being controlled anymore.
What?
The CDA turned against me.
No, my plan is being ruined. I cannot allow Randall and his friends to defeat me again. We must destroy them. Now.
Zerg.
You will not escape my planet. We will destroy you if we cannot have you as our slaves. This ends here, Zerg. First, we're gonna destroy you, and we're gonna destroy this fortress, and we're going to leave this planet. And we're going home. This is the last time you fight us.
I don't think so. We're gonna destroy you all, and no one is going anywhere.
We'll see.
Kill them!